They walk through midfield, searching kick down towards full forward Sicily. Launches from the back, Duopolo, did he have it? Nelson strips him of the football. Sicily picks it up, hand passes over the top. McAvoy treads lightly, treads well, kicks well.
Ends up with Gibson. Long ball again. This is going to fall short, so it's all up to Gunston now. And he worked it all out pretty quickly. Well, his first of the year, he's just played a handful. And how Burchett ends up with the ball again. Thumping kick to full forward. Sicily! The youngster plucks.
Well, Sam makes it difficult because he's adroit with both feet. Was a left footer, I think, to start with. Here's Sicily.
You take another step, play on!
He goes around, he gets to the hook, and that's magnificent. I mean, he's a right footer. I see him kick left. He's very good right.
Yep, he's going to get back onto his left, fires it. A chance for Sicily, has one, looks for two. Tackle is on, ball dislodged. Kennedy now, he's playing the defensive role. Back it goes, Hearn, stolen, Sicily. Yep, he's got two. Premiership player for the Eagles, Butler, would love to be one again. Not quite for Kennedy. Hill was good. Prentice, here's a chance. Red and check side. Would you believe it? They've got three in a row.
Now breaking through is Jirai. Well, that was pinpoint. May have just been touched by Nelson. That was enough. Now a chance for Rioli. Run down from behind. Well done, Yo. Hand pass from Jirai. Taken by Burgoyne. Comes to Gibson. Gibson. Look at that. Fires the pass in. Oh, and that's the killer blow.
The breeze is swirly. He thinks better of it. Goes short to a neat kick of the football.
Redden. On the red line.
Already has one for the afternoon. The Eagles' third was kicked by Redden. Kennedy and Darling the first two. Now a long ball from McGovern. Everything. McGovern from a long way downtown. And suddenly we're back to 22 points. But Nelson didn't want it. Matty Prittis saw that, knocked him away. McAvoy, Natanui, Lewis becomes a third man. Frawley, Rioli, from right on his measure, from 51. Well, why would you doubt Cyril? Just when he's needed, up he bobs. Text at halftime. So the Cats, who beat the Hawks by 5 goals, have just lost to the Giants, who last week lost to Melbourne, who this week lost to the Bombers, who were flogged by the Suns.
Going a bit fast for me, huh?
A long ball. Well, you can't actually script that. A rock from his back. Well, somehow, brilliantly, Mitchell ends up with a football, emerges onto the left boot. He's hooked it back a long way. Schoenmakers over the top, not quite. Here's a chance. Bruce, he works all the angles. Now to Isaac Smith. Gibson. Well, that's number 31. Wasn't perfect. Smith might get it back to him. Kennedy, here we go. This is certainly an opportunity for the Eagles. Cripps, he's put it through. Back to 21 points. He's got two.
McKenzie missed the target. Here's Rioli. Rioli sends it down towards full forward and puts it through on the bounce. Stolen.
So un-Hawthorn like to allow a team any small wins. Prittis waited a long time, had it knocked away. Here's Lewis. Well, not a set shot, but brilliant and over the top. Guess who? Still Rioli lurks. Tackle is on. Ball is loose. Rioli tries to work his way through. The Eagles somehow, under immense pressure, get hold of the football. Kick it away. Hartung. Here's Gibson. The defender. Is he a goal kicker? He can do it all. Hawthorn have become very good at being very good. So as it was in the grand final, the Hawks beat the Eagles by 46 points.